Hey guys, welcome back to Big Lou TV. So I'm excited today because I'm going to listen to the Slovenian entry for Eurovision for 2024. So it's Raven then with Veronica. And I can see from the thumbnail actually, looks like they've made quite a good official video. Good images and all. So yes, let's give it a shot then. What's in store for my Big Lou score? Let's do it. Mystical start. Ooh. Oh, it sounds Eurovision-y. It's in the water. That's a good image over there. Sounds like they're in the water. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, okay. Is it going to build? Oh, whispery notes. Sounds like a film anthem. Oh, it's getting intense. Oh, intense looking at the camera there. Well, that's quite a start, isn't it? I like the sounds and I like the images that she's been putting up on the screen. Oh man, look at this image. I've just stopped on this, haven't I? I love the blue. That's why I'm for blue writing, people. And yes, she's looking very serious. And the sounds from that first minute, you can imagine it on the stage, and as I said, she's got lots of dancers putting different shapes behind her, and yeah, I could see it coming alive on the stage. Okay, let's keep listening. All in the native language, which is good. What are they looking up at? Something. Ooh. Love her voice. So much power. It's chorus then. Da da da. Yes, you're gonna like this. All got some flames now. Do love some flames. Love the orange. Wind machine. Oh, she's stopping now. What's she stopping for? But yes, you know, this will be a spectacle. Is she going to have them pyrotechnics flames on the stage? I mean, I will say, the negative I'd say so far of the song, though, is I am struggling to hook on to a tune and a melody of it. But it's a very powerful song, and you can imagine then performance. If she brings live elements from this video into it on the stage, yeah, it's going to be quite a spectacular show. So I think it's one of Slovenia's better entries, yes, in recent years. Right, what's my score? Let's hear some more. There's the water, the flames. All of them that, oh, that's high. Yeah, she's going for it. Oh, yes. Well, I am very satisfied with that. Very good, Slovenia. Raven, eh, then? So, very powerful. Very powerful stuff there. Again, it may struggle because people struggle to hook on to its melody. But with a powerful live visual, this could do pretty well. And I think it'll be qualifying for the final if you can bring what's in the official video to the stage. Yeah, oh my, Big Blue score. Let's go straight in, shall we? What shall I give it? Because it's pretty good. I think I'm going to give this a score because I think a lot of time and effort has been put into the imagery of this song. I wouldn't say I, again, love it as a melody, but I love it as a spectacle and the drama and the singer and the fact she's all in, she's going for it, and I think she's really good with the camera. So I'm going to give this a Big Blue score of 8. Yes, it gets a good 8. But that's my only worry. Is it memorable enough? Will people pick up the phone for it? But I think it's going to be very good to watch visually. So that's why it gets a high score from me. And yes, Lavinia, you could be up for a good result this year. I really like that. I'll probably be watching that a lot more. And that's the thing, though, with the song, is I might really want to watch the official video a lot, but maybe I wouldn't be listening to it on a playlist or on the radio as much. So that's the only worry I have about it. But I think very good, because it's so difficult to come up with a new song and arrangement, gets people excited for it, and I can see the passion that's been put into producing this. So that's why it gets a high score from me. Very good, yes. That's my thoughts on Big Blue TV. Tell us your scores and opinions yourself. Would you give it as high? Have I been too generous? What do you think? Yes. Right. I'll see you soon on Big Blue TV. Give us your suggestions, what you'd like me to react to, and other suggestions for even how I make the videos. I do what I can, people. I try my best. But yes, give me suggestions. Right. See you soon, people. Have a good day. Bye.